up. You. Oh, that has hurt. Up. You can't hear nothing. Hello guys, my sector ID and welcome back to another episode of The Walking Dead and New Fronteir. In the last episode, the New Fronteir attacked us, so we flee to this place, and now we hear you just saw what happened in the last episode. If you want to watch it, link to the place in the description down below so you can catch up. I hope you enjoy this episode. If you enjoy, please hit the like, favorite and subscribe button. That's gonna help me out so very, very much. Comment down below anything, whether relevant or irrelevant it might be, and let's get going. Yeah, this is the second part of episode 2. Sorry for the lack of videos lately. For two problems, internet problems and school, freaking school. I have exams right now, yeah. So everything will go back to normal, even better than normal when I finish.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
What's going on?
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
How?
Hey, I'm coming too.
Oh, okay.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Yeah.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Behind you. Oh, okay. What was his name? Carl?
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Let's push. I hope it's on N. I hope it's on N. No, yeah, no, it's not on.
Nope.
Switch gears, Freako. Oh, okay. Let's talk to.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Yeah, Conrad.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
It's a dark day
Keep
for
an
everybody.
Eye on him for me, all right?
All freaking right. How will we? Can't we go and switch gears or something? Eleanor, talk to you.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
What this? And
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
Yeah. What do you think? What do you talk? What do you think? Sure, what is? Maybe we can talk to Conrad. Anything we can do. Oh, what's this? Let's check this out first.
Those might come in handy.
Yeah, kinda. One day. Talk to this little boy here.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So what?
We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Maybe we go up if we can. Oh, Clem. Don't know what to do, just I'm talking with the people.
What's up?
It's complicated.
Huh?
Usually, it's just me on my own. Having people is nice, but it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Yeah, for her, she has a dark past in dealing with people. Like, a really dark past. Really, really, really dark past. You wouldn't want to be in her place.
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
What can we freaking do? Am I blind or is there something like just sticking up like a sore thumb that I can't see? Hello? Let me go back. You know, I can hear there's something wanting anywhere. Oh, I see this. That's some bullshit. Wow. Shoot. Hey, what? E? Don't you have your hammer? Let's take the wrench. Ew, has old zombie blood on it.
We need to power it somehow.
With the cables.
Pop the hood.
Yeah, pop it up.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
Yeah, better. I better, sure.
That'll do.
Okay, use wrench.
Now I can pull out the cable.
Okay. Connect it.
Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
Okay.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Okay.
Q! E!
Eleanor, wait. Now! Go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you! Brew! Let's go!
Hey, help him! Hey, go!
Shit! The van!
Come on.
We got bigger problems here!
The roof!
Go!
Go!
Okay, I have to get light on my fingers. I'm not doing so hot. Hey, great.
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Up! Heal! Oh, that has hurt. Up! You can't hear nothing.
Come on!
Grab! Use! Oh, great! He shot that gun right next to his ear. Whoa.
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea! A plan! Who would have thought of that?
Well, seems like we're pretty fucked.
No shit, we're fucked! That's all you gotta say?
Well, yeah.
Great! This is just fucking great! What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, stop. There's somebody over there.
What? Where?
Shit. I see.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
We don't want any trouble.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
What was that? Yeah. Okay, let's have the road again. Slowly but surely.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly.
Yeah.
Did you hear me?
He's a walker?
The hell?
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Who's this?
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk.
Okay.
You got me? Just want to have a word.
So talk.
Okay, then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up.
Yeah.
I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good people.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
What's going on there?
I don't know what you're...
You... E?
Don't move.
Or she'll shoot you. Drop the gun. You've been warned.
Well,
six guns at
him.
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The new Fronteir.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
What's the point? How can we trust anything you
say? Yeah, let's check his brand.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. In touch with some good people there when the new Fronteir took over.
Oh. Shoot!
What did you say?
The new Fronteir? They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
He can help us.
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. Not if we get to them first.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there, But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass?
Yeah.
We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
I don't know.
He feels legit.
We just met this...
Let's trust him.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
He said he wants to talk. When...
Thank you.
He could have shot me.
Ready? This way.
Hey. He can't help us anyway.
What do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Huh? That's weird. Okay. She knows it. Oh! Wait a minute. He feels like one of the people that were in season 2 with Clem. Maybe he's Kenny. Maybe.
We can hide in here. But don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
B? Q? It's not gonna guard you so well.
Shh, AJ, it's all right. I know you're hungry.
Zombie. Yeah.
We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Yeah.
Bitch! Hey! I can hear you in there! Let me in! Please! Oh, God, there's so many!
Let her in.
Oh, shit. Hey there.
Hello.
Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Are you hurt? Any bites?
No. No bites. Shit!
Okay. Q! Then an E. Okay, great.
God damn it! I'd say we make a pretty good team.
He doesn't trust him.
The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Yeah, thanks, I guess.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here?
No.
You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you? 13?
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore.
Yeah.
You were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything.
What were you looking
what
for?
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least.
Okay.
By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Fronteir.
Oh.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on.
That sounds good. Sounds great, actually.
Once the herd is gone, my people will find us.
Desperate times need desperate measures. Like,
these tunnels
really desperate
were abandoned
times.
Decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Okay.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I should have told you this earlier, but there hasn't been a right time. It's about the new frontier. I've met them before.
What do you mean, met them?
I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my God! You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand. Hey. I had nobody. And they had food, supplies. I was all alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like.
Yeah, that's bad. Think she's okay.
It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me.
Okay. Some weird glitches are happening.
Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
Boom! They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
E? Q?
Help!
Q! Come on, quickly! Wow! That's one hell of a kick.
Take him out!
E!
I...
Oh. Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
I see him. Up.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
You better find a way around it, or we're fucking dinner.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
Cues.
I got it! Come on!
Daylight's ahead! Thank fucking God! Let's go!
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of you.
I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my God!
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry! They're almost here!
Kills!
Javi! I can't... There's too many! Help!
His dead hand.
Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No. You need to talk.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you think you heard it wrong.
Bullshit. Roll up your sleeve.
What? Why?
Mm.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She's
fucking believable.
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
Huh?
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this.
She's not a slave.
You want to shoot me? Shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man. Be reasonable.
Shoot Conrad.
Holy shit. Oh my God. Oh my.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am.
He was gonna kill you.
Let's go.
Hey. Did anybody focus on that little zombie? If I remember, maybe I put a clip of him. He was like wiggling all around there in the background.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
Conrad.
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore.
Yeah.
God! What a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
Yeah. That's our priority. Priority.
You're right. I just wish...
You know, accepted the plan. We can't bargain with a person. That's not right.
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Fronteir marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do.
It's strange.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
No, I don't think so. I think we're anything but lucky. There's someone there. I know it. I know, it just feels like that.
Oh. Fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down.
Well, Eleanor's not there.
Kate? Kate, can you hear me?
She's moving.
Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
What? You scared me.
Oh, Jesus. You scared the hell out of me.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
D- Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Okay.
Gabe, help me lift her up.
We've lost all reason with them.
I'm thinking we walk up to their front door and pray for the best.
Yeah.
All right, fine.
They're people, they have like brains.
Here we go.
They should reason. But they're raiders. And raiders are freaking crazy. I know that from the games I played back in the day. Fallout. Shoot, they're out of it. Like, they totally cray cray. Okay.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green
you got
and
it.
Purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Okay.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to... our people?
I know we've both got a bone to pick here, but we can hash that out later. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. Huh. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay?
Okay.
But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Nobody has weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody. Put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
You have no other choice.
Hands behind your heads, all of you!
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
No!
Guess we're doing this the hard way, then.
What? We lowered our guns.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
Dad?
Well, I thought he was dead. What? What? No way. Not now. Freaking not now. Is there next on? Don't think so. But to here, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this episode. If you enjoyed, please hit that like, favorite, and subscribe button. Comment down below anything, whether relevant or irrelevant, might be. I'm gonna see you in another episode of The Walking Freaking Dead.